my mind so stupid? Why is it that I see something dumb to do and I just can't refuse it? Every time that I do something dumb, I overdo it. And any time that I find a drug I like, I overuse it. To do something right, I go and abuse it. I know the difference between wrong and right, but when the right path comes, I'll never choose it. Am I so stupid? Why is it that I see something dumb to do and I just can't refuse it? Whenever I drink the bottles dry, until I'm puking. And when I'm done, I go out and I try, when I could lose it. I pass out and hit poor little Susie. Or you get a DUI, there's no excuses. I want my license back and I'll probably cry, but they'll still refuse me. Am I so stupid? Why is it that I see something dumb to do and I just can't refuse it? Anytime that I see weed, I wanna get high and smoke some doobies. I get so stoned, I feel like I could fly, really I'm not moving. Eyes, it's like a movie. Someone could say something that makes perfect sense, but I'm so dense it'll still confuse me. Sometimes I get high to clear my mind, but really I just lose it. Why am I so stupid? Thank you.